If you haven't watched our animated intro of Observable and Observer, then I highly recommend you watch that video first, for the sake of this episode. The link is on the card and the description of this video. Namaste everyone, in today's video episode, we are going to create single, maybe, and completable. You can call them a special type of observable with a unique quality. You will know what I mean by that. So let's not waste time and start coding. Let's type in single, and like our observable, it too has a factory method called just. But notice one thing, that it takes only one argument. And there is a reason for that, because single only emits one item. You might be asking, why should we emit one item and then do nothing? There are some operators in RxJava which emits single. I promise you guys, all of these things will make sense when you will watch our operator episode. So stay tuned. For now, just stick to me and try to understand what's going on. Okay, so let's pass hello world here and chain our subscribe method. Yes, it does have a subscribe method like observable, but there is some difference. Notice that there is no on next and it does not even accept observer instance. Instead, it accepts single observer instance. Guys, if you don't know how to create observer and this does not make any sense for you, just click on the card that is showing up right now. This will clear all of your confusions. So single observer here has these three methods, and notice that there is no on next, but instead it has on success. So single emit a single item on success, and everything else works just like regular observer. So let's run and check whether it prints hello world. And yeah, it works. Now that you know what single is, let's create maybe. Type in maybe, and just like observable and single, it too has just method. But as you know, that maybe may or may not emit item. So we are going to use a special method on maybe, which is called empty. Empty here does not emit any item. So add observer here, and it takes a maybe observer instance. So maybe observer has these four methods. If you compare it to the single observer, there is only one additional method called onComplete. So maybe works like this. If there is any item, it emits the item on the onSuccess and then onComplete. And in case of single, it just emits the item on onSuccess. In the place of shorthand method, let's use maybeObserver. And add recurred print statements. Now let's run. And there we go, it does not emit any item and then completes. Interesting. Let's tackle completable. Type in completable, and here we need to call any of its factory method to create the completable. And there are no methods like just and from iterable, etc. So let's use a simple method called from single. As you can see, it takes a single. So copy and paste the single that we have created before and add the observer now. And you may guess that it takes a completable observer. And if you notice, there is no onNext or onSuccess method. If you think about it, it makes sense, because completable just complete and it does not emit any item. So let's add the onComplete here and run. Great, it just completes.
Hey, even if you have no clear idea about why you should use them and how these things are applicable,
Trust me, just follow this video series and you will understand everything. And to follow this video series, you need to do a small thing. Just subscribe and hit that bell icon so that you don't miss the video that we upload every Sunday. It's me too here signing off. Thank you for stopping by. See you next Sunday.